Hello. So my name is Taylor Cartham. I'm a commercial account executive here at Outreach.io. I've been with the company for about 2 years, first started here as an SDR, and now I live inside of the platform every day to manage my opportunities, create pipeline, prospect, and also just forecast my business. So today, I just had a demonstration with one of our key target accounts, and I really want to make sure that I follow up with my stakeholder in the most efficient manner and with the most relevant content to our evaluation. So how I'm going to do that is I'm going to look at our demo back in our conversational intelligence tool, KAIA, and KAIA will actually let me ask our AI tool questions regarding what happened in the meeting and what occurred. As you can see on my screen, KAIA will already provide me with a very in-depth meeting summary within less than 2 minutes after the call wraps, really identifying the key stakeholders who were at the call, attending the meeting, key points that were discussed, and then what the next step is. But furthermore, as I'm looking to follow up with my prospect very quickly and efficiently, I can go ahead and ask some very specific questions so I can do that in the most efficient manner. So as you can see, I will ask KAIA, what is our next step in this deal? Very quickly, KAIA and our smart meeting assist makes it clear that our next step is to set up a sandbox environment just for the team to test out the platform and really see that proof of concept. If I want to ask what is my prospect's timeline, I can do that as well. See, this is very important to me because KAIA lets me know that I actually didn't get an answer to that question. As a seller, we understand that is, you know, a very important part of our deal cycles is having a clear understanding of our prospect's timeline. So that is going to be an important thing for me to make note of to get covered and uncovered during the next call. Something also very important to me is really understanding who else needs to be involved in this evaluation so we can effectively and efficiently set up next steps with those key stakeholders. So that is exactly what I will ask our smart meeting assist. As you can see, based on the context provided, it's very clear that our prospect mentions that we will need to get buy-in from the CEO and the CFO. So from here, very easy for me to go ahead, just from within inside the Outreach platform, click into that prospect name, and then very quickly start following up. But I'm not going to have to go and write an entirely net new email because I already have a template within Outreach built for me in my role. So as I look through my templates, what I'm going to do is grab the template that I've gone ahead and dedicated for following up with my prospects after meetings like demos. So what I will do here is just insert my prospect's name. Very easy for me to just go back into KAIA and quickly grab that recording link. But furthermore, I want to make sure that I only start the recording when our prospect joined. So very easy for me to just double check at the live transcript and make sure that I'm not sending, you know, just a video where nothing's really being talked about. I really just want the prospect to see what's relevant to them. So I'm gonna go ahead and copy that recording link. Very easy for me to go ahead and insert this link in this follow-up template. And Outreach, of course, will safeguard these little variables. If I don't fill these in, it's not going to let me send that email because we will not be sending incomplete content to our customers. So as you can see right here, just we'll go ahead and add that link, and that'll be just there with easy for my prospect to go ahead and click into and watch that meeting back. I already identified the next step from our smart meeting assist, so I can go ahead and just copy and paste this and just insert that right here. So the next step, we will set up a sandbox environment. Just gonna make sure that's formatted correctly. And I will switch his name to you because I am sending it to the prospect himself. Already inserted within my email is a few different case studies just showing, you know, how Outreach will provide value relevant to other customers that are already in their industry space. And then again, it just says, look forward to chatting more soon. But as you can see, in under a few minutes, very easy for me to insert a link, you know, to the demo that we just had, key next steps very specific to their evaluation. And I didn't have to go and watch a 30-minute to an hour long call back to get this information. It took me less than 2 minutes in outreach to just go ahead and ask the system the questions and get that unbiased answer from the platform. So with that, I'll go ahead and be able to send Dan this email and we'll be all good to go.